following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Athletes, from Chicago, Illinois, weighed 218 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, CM Punk.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere.
Approaching the ring, representing the Athletes, from Cary, Oklahoma, weight 275 pounds, the All-American, Jack Swagger.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it.
Look at Swagger King. The arrogance is just dripping from his body.
Yeah, he certainly is proud of himself, despite the fact that he hasn't done anything yet to brag about in this match. No, not again!
King, what could Swagger be thinking here?
Look, the title's not on the line, but if he can beat the champion, that'll go a long way to bumping him up in the rankings here in the WWE. CM Punk showing signs of life.
Jack Swagger making a move.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
And here's Jack Swagger.
Look at CM Punk here.
When you have the amateur background that Jack Swagger has, you can pick any move as your finisher. Swagger's Patriot Lock is one of the most grueling submission moves an opponent can get locked in. Swagger's Patriot Lock can rip the tendons right off the bone.
He's got him hooked.
And here's the reversal.
Watch it.
And Swagger gets leveled.
Oh, that Swagger is one big hoss to take down. I'll tell you that.
Oh, my. Look at this.
Oh, lights out.
You ever notice Swagger almost looks happy when he has an opponent in the Patriot Lock? He hears his opponent yelling in pain. The crowd screaming for them to somehow break free.
That's it. He's out.
Jack Swagger has been hammered on here, and it's showing.
There's a cover. Two. Three.
CM Punk gets the win.
Let's go to the highlights here.
What do you see? The cult of personality.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
I've been everything you wanna be. Oh, I'm the cult of personality. Like Mussolini.
Look who's come out here, Michael.